He's looking at that title, those championship titles.
Eddie's, what's he gonna do?
Well, should he or shouldn't he? Eddie's torn. Well, I think he's made his decision.
Eddie's got tag team gold in his hand.
He don't know what to do. Now he said no. What the hell? He's gonna do it.
I believe he's struggling with his conscience. Guerrero with the tag team gold in hand.
I don't think he's struggling now.
Well, okay. Wait a minute. Eddie just...
Oh, no. Okay, so
the referee's coming too.
In the cookie jar.
What are you doing? What are you trying to do? What the hell? That's what kind of stuff you put out here.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm the champ.
No, absolutely not.
Watch out, then.
Rey Mysterio up on the top rope.
Whoa, look at this.
Look at this. Mysterio rolls through. Hooks the ring. It's over. Man. Mysterio, Rob Van Dam retain the titles.
Here are your winners, and WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio and Rob Van Dam.
Mysterio said, I got you tonight, Eddie. I pulled one over on you tonight, Eddie.
And it's not often that someone gets Eddie Guerrero like that, but you know what? You go to the well once in a while, sometimes that happens.
Oh, Charlotte got the back elbow.
And the cover.
Feet on the ropes.
Oh, look out.
Oh. Referee not falling for that one.
Great call by the official.
Charlotte Flair is getting desperate, and if she gets herself disqualified, it's going to cost Charlotte Flair the opportunity to become champion again.
Jimmy Uso with an opportunity to make something happen. But keep your eyes on Solo. Solo's gone. Referee Chad Patton just kicked Solo Sikoa out of ringside.
Offensive.
Michinoku driver by Alexander. No. Kick out by Ricochet. Oh.
Whoa, Alexander landed on the official.
Right. Whoa,
what are you doing?
The second the ref went down.
Oh, no.
Change of plans. Change of plans, MVP.
MVP's trying to take advantage while the ref is down.
Well, Ricochet can get himself disqualified. He's got to watch the official.
I've seen this before. Oh, this is great.
Wait a minute.
I love it.
Here's your winner by disqualification, Ricochet.
Hey, a win's a win. Ricochet just outsmarted the Hurt Business.
Nice little assist from Finn.
Finn Balor makes his.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, my goodness. And Finn might have been caught red-handed.
Oh, he's out.
Finn Balor ejected. Finn Balor is irate.
Randy, of course, does have anger management issues. And, well, we're seeing an example of that here.
Referee, do your job.
Come on,
he's going to right here. Randy Orton's been disqualified, and Randy Orton doesn't care. Unloading on our truth.
That's it, Randy. Come on.
Winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, our truth.
Ray, this is wildly weighed, and Kaiser buys himself a little bit of time. This does not look good for Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio's got that equalizer, though.
Oh!
Second, you were the one complaining about cheating a minute ago.
Rey Mysterio getting one over on the Imperium tonight. Gunther and Vinci are livid.
As they should be. They did nothing wrong.
By referee Nick Patch.
Yeah, that's one way of describing it. A lot of leeway. And now Kane has got the chair. And Kane looking to use the chair. And then Patrick is trying to unarm Kane. He didn't do it to... Wait a minute. Nick Patrick shut down. And Kane looking for that choke slam. Oh, my God. Out of nowhere. From left field. The kick.
Two. He got it.
And that is over. And yes, yes, yes. It's over. A five-star frog splash. Hever. It's got to be over.
Hevering.
Head. But look at Lesnar come from behind. I think Lesnar's ass was beat.
Say it, John. Say I quit. I quit.
Yes! Yes!
Wait a minute.
Well, we found out the and new WWE champion, New Day! Guys, you can't blame John Cena defeating the Cena took here tonight. We're talking about a breaking point, Booker.
Wait a minute, John Cena's head was down and the sound was muffled.
In any event,
this match will restart right now.
Oh, and here comes Nakamura firing back here on Corbin, trying to respond to Mr. Money in the Bank. Oh! Uh-oh. Corbin's got a hold of Nakamura, wanted it again. Oh! And into a backstabber of sorts.
Not enough to stun Corbin.
Now Nakamura. Oh, spins into the kick and takes down Corbin. And Nakamura trying to gather himself here. Can he put away Barrett?
Corbin to the back of the neck.
Nakamura can strike from every angle.
Nakamura is feeling it from the WWE Universe. Nakamura trying to psych himself up, waiting for Corbin to get in position.
And Corbin is in no position to do anything.
Corbin is lifeless.
Corbin is at Nakamura's mercy.
And the last shot from Nakamura to the back of the neck may have put down Corbin here. And Nakamura's going to have to come up with another strategy here. What does he do?
Oh man,
you see Corbin.
Hey.
Here is your winner by disqualification, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Sami now, thwarted by Rhea Ripley.
Champion out of ringside.
Just happened. Dominic, though, may win it for the Judgment Day. Rhea Ripley
fighting on behalf of Mommy.
But Maya Villa, let Maya Villa reach into his tight.
Look at this.
Here comes Kama. There's D'Lo. Down they go. Oh, my goodness. He's hung up in the ropes. The Rock's got some knocks on his hand. Brass knucks by The Rock, and he's putting them in Shamrock's tights. Shamrock has been knocked out. That's got to be all. And no. Shamrock kicked out.
What?
Shamrock kicked out.
Unbelievable.
The Rock used the knocks almost for a victory here. They're in Shamrock's tights. D'Lo Brown is hung up there in the ropes. Shamrock. Suplex. Decision here. Shamrock won the match fair and square. Come on.
The referee has reversed his decision, and the winner of this bout, as a result of a disqualification, and still World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion, The Rock, Rookie Maivia.
Shamrock must feel like a fire.
Sammy
wearing pajama pants.
They say I love New York.
And that's where Young getting involved. And Hey, you can disrespect Knicks fans all you want, pal. Not Rey Mysterio.
And the official caught Trae Young, and he's going to send the Atlanta Hawks guard back to the locker room.
I believe he's actually throwing tees at Trae Young right now, which is pretty classy because this guy has obviously never thrown a tee in his life before. The ref said, hey, Trae, you're not that special, pal.
Well, when you get involved in the match, what do you expect the referee to do, Pat?
Well, Trey's a savage. That's what Trey's going to do. Trae wins at all costs. Just can't do it around here. We have rules.
And Dominic and Rey Mysterio now with Zayn in position. Tag made. Here's Dominic, who's lost the last couple of weeks to Sami Zayn. Big E is now legal. Double 619. And Big E, Mr. Money in the Bank.
Feeling the power of positivity.
Big ending. Cover. Big E and company with the win. Orlando Jordan has no business being in this matchup.
Well, it's not a disqualification. Eddie Guerrero brought him in the ring.
Well, of course he did. Eddie Guerrero had no choice.
I'm just saying, I know.
Wait a minute.
What's this?
The Bastion's got that tag team title in his hand.
Oh, watch out. Eddie don't know it.
Eddie Guerrero knows it now. There's the big back body drop. Eddie Guerrero's got the tag team gold.
And Eddie Guerrero, he's got bad intentions on his mind.
Oh, and he used the title.
Uh-oh. Got busted. Eddie got caught.
Oh, no.
He got caught.
Disqualification.
And he didn't bring the title in, though.
I know, but the ref didn't know that.
The winners of this match are the result of a disqualification and still tag team champions.
Oh, come on.
The Bishop Brothers.
Well, Eddie got caught. Lion and Gina still. I mean, it didn't backfire.
Eddie got caught again. Maybe Eddie Guerrero's luck has run out. And
maybe Eddie needs a new family tradition, actually.
Booker T doesn't look too happy.
It was a great matchup, but Eddie got caught with the smoking gun.
You know, it's a hard decision to make here because for Eddie Guerrero and Booker T, when will they ever get another title opportunity?
I don't know. I don't think Book's too happy. And I don't blame Booker. I mean, you know, but
Eddie just trying to explain to Booker T what happened.
Then again, Eddie didn't bring the title, like we're saying. Eddie was trying to win the match. But like you said earlier, Cole, title opportunities come few and far between.
Damian Sandow. Sin Cara just continues to stay one step ahead of Sandow, but Cody Rhodes intervening on the outside. By the official here. He ejected Cody Rhodes. Rhodes got involved in the match.
I didn't touch him.
By what? Sin Cara jumped off the top rope onto Cody Rhodes, and that's he's involved?
Did you not see Cody Rhodes pick the ankle of Sin Cara, who goes above and beyond the official? Sandow was arguing, and it's going to cost him this match.
Well, that's one thing. Uh-oh. No! Oh, that hurts just to describe it. That inverted backbreaker by Randy Orton and Carlito, feeling the effects of his lower back of that maneuver.
Randy Orton looks like he's measuring Carlito, waiting for Carlito to get up and maybe turn right into that patented RKO.
Randy Orton is like a cat, like a puma. He's poised.
There he goes, nope.
And Orton looking for the RKO. Not this time. Oh, Orton holding on to the ropes. Carlito, look at the back cracker.
Hey, speaking of ropes.
And good call by the referee.
Saw it.
Good call by referee Marty Elias. And Orton was going to steal one if he could. That shows you his character. And the roll up by Carlito. And Carlito with the tights. And Carlito stole one of his. Carlito got a victory by pulling the tights. I don't believe he did. I think he might have had on his mind. He didn't get it done.
Look out! Look out!
The WWE title right in the face of Kurt Angle.
No, no, no. What?
Right in the face of Kurt Angle. Referees, what's the referee doing?
Ladies and gentlemen.
I don't care what he said.
Bischoff took little
of his
mic.
I don't care what happens under disqualification. You listen to me. You do not give that title. You do not give that title to Cena. I don't care what the rules say. Because tonight, you made more than one. Hey!
All the count. Cena, the general manager on the shoulders.
He can't do this. You can't do that to the boss.
But Cena did it to the boss.
You just broke Bischoff in half.
Oh, yeah. And Angle coming from behind. Angle now stomping away at John Cena. This is chaotic. I'm not so sure what the decision is.
Yeah, I'm very, very confused right now.
Another uppercut. Angle ripping it at John Cena's face. The bell is continuing to sound. This match is obviously has officially ended. And Angle is literally bidding on John Cena.
Kurt Angle's like a man.
I think we have a new champion, I think. I truly believe Kurt Angle's the new WWE champion.
Oh, there was no pinfall. There was no submission.
Damian Priest just tossed a chair inside the ring.
Oh, it's frustration by the Judgment Day.
WWE referee asking him to leave.
Wait a second. Dominic from the outside.
Distracted, though. And Finn Balor now has a chair in his hands. Oh! Wait a second. He talked about an homage to Eddie Guerrero.
That was a page right out of Eddie's playbook.
Who are your winners as a result of a disqualification? The Mysterios!
I don't care how good you are, there is no replacement for experience.
Ruby Riott sent to the apron. Big knee connects. And a boot from Billy Kay. Down goes Ruby Riott.
And now Liv Morgan. Another waist lock, reversal now by Billy Kay. Rolling Morgan up, shoulders are down.
We're gonna do it again!
And Carmella!
Again!
This time she got caught. The official saw that. That was plain as day, Corey. And Morgan with a right hand. Billy Kay stunned.
Double knees.
Oh my goodness, and out top rope.
Held in place, Riott from the top.
Double team.
Good God, man.
Off the top rope to the back cover.
Look at this. The Rock, Samoan drop. Samoan drop, hooks the leg. There's one, there's two, and again Angle gets the shoulder up and we've got company. The lethal weapon, kendo stick in hand, and The Rock knocks him off the apron. That was just a coincidence. And Angle, wait a minute, Blackman on the apron again. And he comes in the hard way. What are you doing, Rock? Get him out of there. Oh, no. Rock's got that kendo stick kick, and he cracks it across the head of Blackman. And he uses it on Angle. Wait, he can't do that. Well, he just did it, and the referee's calling for the bell. Rock, you can't, that's illegal. The referee, King, the referee's disqualifying The Rock for using that kendo stick. That means Kurt Angle won. The Rock pulled Blackman and the stick into the ring, and then he used it. Kurt Angle still undefeated. Oh, no. Rock bottom to Blackman. Kurt Angle still undefeated. The Rock was disqualified. And Stephanie thinks he's still cute, I bet. A tremendous matchup.
The result of a disqualification,
Kurt Angle.
Angle.
A great match between Kurt Angle and The Rock. And King, check this out. Angle celebrating like he won the gold again. He won by disqualification. Give me a break. He got a win over The Rock, though. That's huge. I don't think The Rock's too pleased that Angle's celebrating at his expense, King. Uh-oh. And here comes the Brahma Bull.
Kurt.
Time to end the celebration. And there goes Kurt Angle. And you know what's coming next?
Oh, I'm afraid I do. I'm afraid, Michael, we're about to see it. And Kurt Angle's about to feel it. The most electrifying move in sports entertainment today, the People's Elbow.
The Rock delivering the People's Elbow.
Oh, looking for the zigzag on Seth Rollins. Look at this.
Another cheap shot.
I'm begging these guys. One time, make it one on one. See you, bye.
Mike Keogh can't throw out Seth Rollins' personal security.
He can do whatever he wants. They should mind their own business.
This wouldn't happen if the authority was here.
Oh, zigzag! Zigzag from Dolph. No! And finally, he's beaten Seth Rollins. And now he's going to have to deal with the security.
No, he's not.
John Cena, referee preventing John Cena from going back out in the ring.
But Carlito just grabbed the United States Championship.
Where's he going? He's just stealing it?
Carlito's got the United States gold, and he's bringing it into the ring. Oof. Now a right hand by John Cena. Carlito in trouble in the corner. John Cena. John Cena grabbing the title.
Be careful. Referee Brian Hebner trying to take it.
Well, John Cena with that gold in his hand, and the referee desperately trying to prevent Cena from using that championship.
Oh, John Cena will use it.
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Carlito's got that Cena. That's that steel chain Cena carries around.
Wait a minute.
Carlito's got the steel chain.
Cena has no idea.
Oh. Right off the skull.
The jaw.
Here's the cover by Carlito.
No way.
Carlito stole the title. Carlito stole the title.
Now Rhodes got his feet on it.
Hey.
Feet on the ropes. Whoa.
The referee saw it. You can't blame Rhodes for trying, but.
You guys, I will admit, the deeper this matchup goes, the more comfortable and confident Charlotte Flair appears to be.
And Charlotte unloading on Lynch.
This is her zone, Corey.
And Becky now with a right hand.
Becky Lynch trying to duck underneath.
O'Connor roll, shoulders down.
Roll up. Charlotte's got the ropes in the ref caught her.
Great call by the official.
And now Lynch rolls through. One, two, three. Becky's got the ropes, the ref didn't see it.
What the hell is this ref doing?
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch.
That time, what's he got?
That's a chain.
Is that one of Conan's chains that he wears after the ring?
Remember what happened last week?
It's part of Conan's jewelry.
Tag team titles on the line here. And, now look at this shortcut. Hey, ref. And Ripley Jack Dome.
You see that?
You better watch out, ref. Good officiating.
Tess still has that immunity.
Oh, yeah, immunity.
There you go. Hey! Oh, wait! What the heck?
And Taz tapping out to the Taz mission.
Wait a minute.
And D'Lo hopping toward that rope. Look at this. Look. And D'Lo Brown getting an unfair advantage here.
Look at Stacey Tamani.
Stacey telling the referee. The referee can't call what he doesn't see. We can see it, or we saw it. And there you see it again. But look at the referee's position. He didn't have x-ray vision. And D'Lo, though, getting caught with his hand on the rope, and a little cookie jar there. And now D'Lo Brown with a cover. Hey, wait! His feet!
Count! Now you put down. If I were white, you count! Hey, that